Hi guys, we're getting close to the goal. Yeah, there was one more episode. Like, the final one! I think I didn't need my, right? Pretty good without. 8 was the last one. Let's go and get him. Hello, Cora. Buy the new stuff we have. And I'm just buying everything I can and with.
Thank you. Come again.
Old foe.
You are wise, Savitar. But I am no fool either. When you injured me in a fight thousands of years ago, I was forced to meditate into the spirit world, seeking immortality. And after countless ages of searching, I discovered a technique that will make me whole again. A way to extract your chi from what the mystics call your banqian.
Sorry, but I'm using my chi right now. Maybe you can just wait here a few thousand years more.
Oh, I think not. My whole reason for living was so that I could exact my vengeance on you. Now that you are here, I can achieve both of my goals at once. Attack!
There we go, I was waiting for that one. And now fire.
Oh. That one?
It's over, Hoondoon. Crawl back into whatever spirity swamp you've been festering in for the last millennium, and I won't be forced to destroy you.
Over. But Gora, you haven't had a chance to meet my brother yet. The one you wounded all those years ago.
Whoa.
Now you will truly face the chaos.
Threatens the world. Now I will set it right.
Need to be careful, or else I die again. Still you. God damn it, I lost my water.
Drawing short, Avatar.
There goes my medication box.
Your powers have grown strong for 1,000 years, but mine have been growing strong since time began.
We will kill the Avatar and plunge the physical world into chaos.
Not sure if the trophy did pop. I think I maybe missed here and there or something. I'm not sure if it did. I have to do a redo everything again. But that will do it then on easy.
You did it, Korra! I thought opening the portal in my lifetime would be an issue. But it turns out I also have to answer for things I did 100 lifetimes ago.
Well, at least after that, facing Tano and the Wolfbats should be no problem.
Cheated out of a championship, the Fire Ferrets. Round one. Avatar Korra graciously gave the Wolf Bats their bending back, but I doubt Tano and his pals are likely to show the Fire Ferrets any kindness in return in the ring.
Well, if it isn't the Avatar, ready to lose again?
Hey, Korra, where were you this week? Yeah, you missed all the excitement. Pabu got his head caught in a food jar.
Then Bolin got his hand caught trying to pull Pabu out.
Will you let me tell it, please, all the time? Yes, that's pretty much what happened.
You guys want to pay attention to the match and not get blasted off again?
Oh, is that why you broke up with Mako? Because he's the weakest member of the team? Bolin? What? I'm just trying to cut the tension between you two. You know, I'm just trying to keep it loose.
I'll keep you loose.
Good one. Seriously, Korra, which one of us do you think is better?
I can't choose. Besides, if you're not number one, what's it matter?
Well, I think that's some Avatar talk.
Love it! Avatar Smack is back. High five. Oh, you don't have to do that. Just remember to stay focused. Easy breezy.
The Fire Ferret takes on one.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, come on. I was doing so well. See if I can get him out this time.
Regret getting his bending back.
Do you think you could have given his bending to me? Ooh, or to Pabu?
I don't think that's how it works.
Maybe that's just because no avatar ever thought of it before.
Yeah, you're clearly smarter than every avatar.
You never know. A lot of times, I think you're just winging it.
He's right about that.
See, Mako?
Just try not to get knocked off.
Wow, two left! I'm doing way better than I expected to be. Damn! I still like a lot of in this game. There's like a lot I can really compliment. Yep, correct. The schedule.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Combos and actions. Pressure. Fine. Girls?
Fuck! I have to do it again! But I did everything!
Hey, the freaking
attention! Well, that means another play too.
After match.
Hey, thanks for playing!
Thanks for playing!
Thanks for playing!
Thanks for playing! Hey guys, seriously, thanks for playing! I know it was just one person, but I really like you and all of you.
So I'm having a problem right now. I need to do it again.
Hey, I know.
Problem is, I don't have my... I don't have my stuff.
I can just hit the game option, and that's actually really helpful.
I'm missing the cabbages! I don't know where they are! They are hard to find! Yeah, I don't have to worry about that much. Just need to pay attention to every tutorial that's in there. And be lucky I get them. So yeah, there are a lot of things I have to do. This is just like a secondary account. It will be a full let's play. Like then. Okay.
Here they are.
The highest difficulty of pro-bending.
Face off the, wanna face off in pro-bending match. Complete the knock around without hitting anything. That will be... I don't know why I missed that tutorial. I definitely 100% hitted it. Somehow I'm just avoided. Yeah. Everything. Sadly. Well, this is it for now, guys, and I will see you next time. Peace!